As a little kid, I just kept showing up at the courts, and that's how I just started making connections, and eventually I got actually to play on those courts. And in the meantime, I picked up like a plastic racket and started just playing a foam ball against the garage and trying to mimic what I was seeing on TV. That's how I started playing tennis. So I've been playing tennis most of my life, you know, in total probably 30 some years. As long as I have a racket and I can show up at a public court, I can play tennis. I can just approach someone for a pickup game. That's how I kind of found my tennis club now, who puts up competitive matches with other clubs. So I'm back into that competitive mode. All you do when you play tennis is you concentrate on that little ball, probably much like playing golf or so. You sort of forget the worries of the day or whatever, and yeah, just clear your head a little bit. There's a big social aspect to tennis that a lot of people might not realize. They stand at the court and give you some tips, and just the camaraderie is super great. Even off the court, we just click because we both like the same sport. I work on websites in different verticals that sit on different platforms. So while I have all the tools and the SEO fundamentals to tackle any challenge, it differs from one client to the other, depending on where their digital maturity might fall, what the search landscape looks like, what platform they're running on. Is very similar to tennis. I have a certain fundamental tool set in the strokes I can hit, on which surface I play relates to the platform a company's website might live on. So I have to adapt when I walk onto the court, kind of figuring out my opponent's game to come up with a game plan as I play that person. I think as tennis fans, we have a lot of passion for the sport, whether we watch it or we play it. And every SEO I've met has the same passion for the field or the career as an SEO. That's what I enjoy most about Jellyfish is it's just my peers are just as passionate about SEO as I am.